And if you are going to disenfranchise them, let's take these votes, vote for vote, and look on the registry, and if they had children...
about that.